हेलो ऑल, माय नेम इज़ हरी मोहन राय फ्रॉम कृष्णा इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज गाजियाबाद, डिपार्टमेंट ECE एंड सब्जेक्ट इज़ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक एप्लीकेशन। दिस वीडियो इज़ द पार्ट ऑफ FDP, इंटरनेशनल FDP ऑन एनवायरनमेंट एंड सस्टेनेबिलिटी। दिस इज़ द 2-week 2 एक्टिविटी एंड माय टॉपिक इज़ इंडस्ट्री 4.0। आई मीन, व्हाट इज़ द इम्पैक्ट ऑफ इंडस्ट्री 4.0 इन द एनवायरनमेंट सस्टेनेबिलिटी। As we can say that industry 4.1 is nothing but everything is going to be in a smart. So when we are coming for in smart devices and smart organization, smart transportation, smart industries, it means that you are going to save lot of energy. When you are coming on smart homes means that your all the devices which is being LCD to old bulbs and all those things has to be switched to smart. Just for example, if you are having fridge and you are it is nothing but 24 hours on, but when you are going to put it on in a smart fridge, that means it which will come under smart homes, that means it will automatically sense the temperature and it will switch off the unnecessary time when there is no cooling is required. Similarly, there is lot of devices, your doorbells, yeah. But we have to keep it in our mind that this all devices should be also enabled with the non-conventional energy sources so that it can less impact on environment. Second thing is that these all devices, when we are coming topic talking about environment, sustainability and electronic devices and all those devices, has to be less impactful, negative impact on the environment. Like if we're talking about transportation, as we know that transportation is the very huge impact on environment. So what we are going to do, we have to switch it on the smart, like the electric buses, electric trains and all those things, as well as solar panel based, non-conventional energy based all the devices. Also a smart device, that means when there is not, nothing is required, there is no passengers and no buses are not fully continuing mode, then it can save the energy so that it should not release the carbon footprint as much as much, you can say. Similarly, a smart organization, in organization we are using lot of papers and manual works, has to be minimized. And then a smart industry, this is the industry 4.1. this all the machineries has to be connected with a smart devices so that it can sense the amount of energy is being consumed and the amount of carbon footprint is being generated has to be reduced. And this is nothing but, you can say, the industry 4.0 will give a lot of impact, positive impact on environment sustainability when it will be being used in a certain way. That means when we are going to be use it in a with the conventional non-conventional energy resources. Thank you. Namaste.